Keegan's had him for 2 weeks. He apparently has learned how to be off leash and on leash, heel, sit, stay, up. What's the right word?
A place.
Place. And I've got this little gadget that if he doesn't do it, he knows he's going to get an uncomfortable feeling, I guess. So that's what we wanted. My wife wants to take him for walks and have him not pull. I took him up on Mount Tamalpais 3 weeks ago, and he ran ahead of me on a trail. A lady pulled into her driveway, opened the door. He jumped into the car with three little kids who came screaming out, and the car was the same as my daughter-in-law's car.
Oh, wow.
So I'm going to go take the dog up to her now and say, I trained the dog. I'm so sorry that he was untrained before. So at any rate, that's what it is. It's, what is it, May 7th?
Yep.
2018 at 11:10:20, and I'm going to drive back home to Marin. Thank you very much, Keegan.